Everybody, it's Jonathan, Senor Smoke from the Ring of Fire in Westchester County. I bid you welcome. I'm hanging here in front of my Timberline 850, which is presently rolling smoke for the next 2 hours. I have a tri-tip in there, which I'll be reverse searing later. Very excited. But I feel like this would be a good opportunity to talk about two of the features of the Timberline that are being employed right now, which to me take it to the next level in terms of pellet grills and my preferred vehicle of choice in terms of pellets. Two things are Super Smoke, as well as the Downdraft exhaust system that they have in the back of this. Super Smoke first. Super Smoke is a cooking mode that you could easily access from the front of the, the control panel on the grill. What that's going to do is that is going to operate between 165 degrees and 225. And what it is, it allows for like really precision fan control in the grill, giving you really, just pulsating smoke in there in a regular, consistent basis. And again, it operates within 165 to 225 and does an absolutely amazing job of flavoring the food, still without getting it completely sodden with like an ashy, smoke taste, which would never work in my household if my wife has her say in things. What I used to do with Super Smoke is I wouldn't really even use it to smoke foods. What I would do is I would take something like a ribeye steak, okay? And I would put it in the Traeger on Super Smoke for about 15 minutes, and this is an uncooked steak, by the way. So I'm perfuming it with smoke for that 15 minutes, right? I take it off. It's cooked a little bit because it's probably been in about 175 degrees or so. But at that point, my other grill, probably my alfresco, is ripping hot with my solid fuel insert, charcoal or wood burning in there. Then I throw the steak on there for reverse sear. Done. Unbelievable woodsy taste in there. Just something that you're just certainly not going to get by cooking this on a normal gas grill. So I was essentially using Super Smoke mode as an adjunct to my regular grill. Well, now we have customers coming to us and telling me, whoa, no, Super Smoke, we're cooking on Super Smoke. I've had numerous individuals telling me they're doing 15 to 20 hour brisket cooks just on Super Smoke, okay? And they're taking things down even below 200 degrees. So now, aside from it being just something to use as an adjunct, now it's a completely different cooking mode to go the whole way through on your cook. So right now, I have the tri-tip in here. We're at 225 and it's saying 228 right now. We're wavering 2 to 3 degrees or so, but Super Smoke is on. So I'm on the extreme level of Super Smoke, because remember, it's 165 to 225. And if you listen to the grill, you probably can't pick this up. There is a steady, consistent pulsing of the fans pushing the smoke through, okay? And I find you just get more consistent smoke on this, but without having it taste ashy, over-smoked, etc. Now, that's going to lead us to part two of this little chat, because the other thing I wanted to talk about, the other great feature, is the pill shape of the pit, as well as the Downdraft exhaust system. The pill shape right off the bat is going to lead to better smoke, heat, and air circulation. So you're going, really it's the convected cooking. So it's going to allow that circular flow hitting the meat on all sides for evenness, whether it's just for heat or for smoke. But the key is where they exhaust the smoke and the heat from. You don't see a little smoke stack or something on the outside like you do with a lot of these other pits, right? What Traeger did is they have a Downdraft exhaust system in the back, and what that thing is doing, it's letting out the older, heavier smoke, expelling it from the back. So what they're doing is they're promoting newer, fresher blue smoke is what's actually working inside the pit. The older, heavier smoke doesn't have a chance because it's pushed out. So once again, that's going to lead to food that's going to get smoked, but it's not going to have that heavy, acrid, just sooty taste to it that could happen if you use sticks or if you use charcoal from time to time. It certainly happened to me. So the Traeger did a great job in figuring, this is part of what they call smoke science. And they realize that, sure, there are people out there who want the heavy smoke flavor, but I think as they take this product line to the masses now, right, I think the majority of people out there are not going to want the heavily smoked flavor. So that's what this is aiming for. I will let you know how this comes out. I'm probably going to do another post just on the tri-tip. It's a dual effort because we're super smoking for 2 hours on this, and then we're going to the alfresco to reverse sear over my my charcoal, which will just be a couple of minutes to get the nice char on the outside. But that's about it. Super smoke, the pill shape, the downdraft exhaust system, next level stuff from Timberline and Traeger. Any questions, please hit me up and visit us at the Ring of Fire in Westchester County. We aim to please. Thank you.